Hi guys, Coach Nicole here. I just wanted to let you know that for today's class, all you are going to need is a towel. So this is just a bath towel, and I'm gonna roll it up long ways. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna fold this in half, so it's nice and wide, okay? Then you're just gonna roll it up. Just like this. Okay? All right, let's get started. This link is for beginner level gymnastics, starting with Kinder level 1, Rising Stars, Mighty Stars, Boys Rec level 1. All right, let's start out with a little bit of a warm up. Just try and find a little bit of an open space. It doesn't have to be much. And just remember that all we need for this whole gymnastics class is a towel wrapped up like in the previous video. Okay, here we go. Get ready, everyone, stand up.
Okay, we're gonna start off with 30 or 25 jumping jacks. Facing towards the side so you can see. Now, out moving our foot, push forward.
together, fold your fingers, and we're going to roll out those wrists. And kind of unravel a little bit. Put it right near your feet. So you're going to put it right in front of your feet, okay? Now, what we're going to do, we're going to start off with some jumps. So we're going to do our hands nice and up tall in our crown position, right? So we do our pretty fingers. Up, chin up, okay? If you're a boy, you can do them straight, okay? Now we're going to jump forward and backward in a straight jump over the towel. So we're going to go forward. Good. Now we're going to face the side. Arms up. Kind of straight back. We're going to do it sideways. Good. Now I want everyone to give me 5 tuck jumps over the towel. But we're not going to do it front and back for tuck jumps. We're just going to do it forward, walk back around, okay? So arms up, tuck, and back. 5 times. Whoa. 2. Always remember to finish when you're done, remember? 3. Good. 2 more. 4. Your little hop, but you're going to give your feet a tap up. hop. Ready? So we go down, hop, 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 and up. Again, arms never leave your ears. Two. Good. Three. Four. And one more. Five. Awesome. Good job, you guys. Make sure you drink plenty of water. Now, next order of business. We're going to take this. First, I want us to practice our positioning. We're going to do a cartwheel, but I'm going to come a little closer so you can see my hands. So what you're going to do, we're starting in a lunge for a cartwheel. I want our hands. Okay, well, first things first. Look at whatever foot is in front. That's considered your favorite foot, okay? Mine is my right foot. Yours might be your left. Whichever one you like. So parents, a good way to see this, tell your child to stand, jump in a circle. So I'm gonna jump in a circle. I turn right, okay? So that means my right is my good foot. If they turn right, tell them to put their right foot in front. If they turn left, left foot. So we're gonna start off, I put my right foot in front. Our hands should go to the same side as our foot. Let me turn this down a bit. So, our hands face the same way as our favorite foot when we do our cartwheel. So we start here. I want everyone to just do this. Okay, I'm facing my hands. Face my hands and put them on the ground. Okay, do that four times. Three. Good. Four. Good, and we're going over the towel, okay? Now, the next step, I want everyone to just walk it through. So we're going hands down, okay? Now we're gonna walk it over. One and two, okay? So when we land our cartwheel, we should be facing the opposite way in a lunge. Okay, so we're walking it through. Hands down, we're kicking a leg, and we're landing. Okay, one more time. Hands, kick the leg, land. All right. Now, the last step for cartwheel, all you can really do is finish your cartwheel completely. So I like to tell my kids, large and in charge, right? So we do a big lunge, and we do long, nice long cartwheel, okay? Over the towel. So nice long cartwheel, and finish. Okay? Do three of those. Big long cartwheel. And finish. Good. One more. Lunge. Big long cartwheel. And finish. Now you want to make sure that you're going up and over like a big rainbow. You want to be straight up and down in the air. All right. Good job today, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. That's our little mini floor lesson. Come back next week for some more.